That's tactical.
Alright. Shoot's about to hit. Taking a step back also. Up close range.
Pretty sure they had to just do it once, do it again, keep trying it over and over, this and that and that. But
I ain't done that in a long time.
Next.
Alright people, so pretend like there's a snake behind you, right? You know, so it's down low. Ground level,
right?
A damn snake, baby. So, sitting here, yeah, anyway. I mean, it's gonna be sneaking up, you're gonna hear it. Going through the leaves, all that shit, right? So, you know, whip around. Right there, going.
Just terminate. Say, I'm killing with this video two birds with one stone. It's leaving good primer in depth. I'll go ahead and tell you that much. The new Federal stuff. One thing off the bat, I just don't like the bat too much. It seems like where they crimped it, it's kind of bulging out a little bit. I don't know if you can see that or not, but it's not the worst I've seen on a shotgun shell before. I just don't know. Seems like it's kicking alright though.
Subscribe, Red Room. Subscribe, Red Room. Subscribe.